Thank you, Marla. Hello, my friends. It took freshman quarterback Westlund about 1 minute and 15 seconds to experience his first touchdown drive in college football. Now, granted, it came against last season's worst team in Division I AA. And Lana really didn't have to do a whole lot but hand off tonight. The first touchdown scored by Joseph Randall. That was rather easy, 7-0, and of course there would be more. Second possession, Randall goes a little longer with this one, 40 yards, and like that, it's 14-0. His teammates treating Randall rougher than the opponent. J.W. Walsh at quarterback for this series. It's Jeremy Smith's turn to get the ball and the score. Three possessions, three TDs. In fact, five possessions, five TDs. 35-0 after one second quarter. The sixth possession was a missed field goal, but it was picked up. Desmond Rowland gets into the act, his first TD at 42-0. Then the run of the half, Rowland breaks a few tackles and rambles the rest of the way, 49-0 at the half. Second half with a score, 56-0. Rowland again, and I got to tell you, the ROTC at OSU had a tougher time in this ball game. 546 push-ups tonight. Your final score as we go to the board. 84-0. Lunt was 11 for 11 passing, but no TD passes. Do it against Arizona next week. Now, that's saying something. Mike Gundy following this blowout.
We were able to function on offense at a quick pace with a new quarterback. And so I was pleased with that early in the game. I don't think I should have to comment on what the score was. I just think it's irrelevant at this point. I mean, just searching for something to write on. I'm just glad the kids went out and played hard, and we play the games that are scheduled and go on down the road.